much harder stuff will be for the longer term. And that means that, first of all, as a European Union, I believe we should get rid of the unanimity in the European Council on issues like sanctions, but also human rights declarations. Secondly, each of us, we need to do much more in Europe to build stronger economies. Not enough reforms in place. I'm not talking about fiscal tightening of our economies, but reforming our economies, pensions, housing market, the labor market, etc. That will open up huge possibilities for extra economic growth in Europe, and it will also make us stronger. And most importantly, to really leverage the strength of the internal market. It is the most powerful internal market in world history.